tell Fort Lee and the leadership here, General Lyons and Command Sergeant Major Parham, how really appreciative I am, as are the other senior non-commissioned officers and officers of the Army, about their effort into turning this into the best that they can possibly make it. And I'm just very grateful for them, and I'm proud of the folks that live and work and are associated with the Fort Lee community. So thanks.